Hello, my name is Miriam, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about my life story. So let's take it back to 1980. In Salvador, a civil war broke out that was to last 12 years, which began as a conflict, ended up becoming a brutal confrontation that killed my grandfather, and I had my uncle tortured. But little did I know how much this war would impact my life. Due to this, my family and I fled to the U.S., wanting to find hope, strength, and just keep moving along with our lives. 6 years later, my father walked out on our family, and I got so much hatred towards my father. So much it consumed me, making me feel depressed that I wanted to involve myself with anything that would help me forget about my problems. Things seems to jump into complications in my sentimental life. There were things in my life that were hard to reconcile, like divorce. Sometimes it was very difficult to make sense of how it happened. Blaming, it's so easy. I didn't have time for hate or negativity in my life. Arriving to the U.S. in 1983, me and my family settled in an apartment. Years passed, and there came a day where I was watching TV, and then my life started taking its route to salvation. As my life started changing, I had more peace, joy. I was very happy with the new person that God molded me to be. I thank Him for every struggle that I went through. Each struggle had its purpose. I am now stronger than ever.